Today, we're gonna make a banana cake. And here are the ingredients. First, we mix all the dry ingredients. First, flour, sugar, baking soda, baking powder, and salt. Other side, we smash the banana. Add the 2 eggs. Crack natin siya separator and add next is vanilla. And add the dry ingredients. Last is butter. Mix it well. add some butter. Then, put natin siya sa oven for 30 to 40 minutes. And the temperature is 180. So, tara na guys, lagay na natin siya sa oven. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell below para updated ka sa aking new video. Thank you! Bye-bye!